Hey, good morning. It's Bill Salvatore from Arizona Lee Properties, and today on our Arizona Real Estate segment, we're going to be talking about the Arizona Purchase Contract. You're going to see probably for the next five or six segments, we'll be talking about this contract. Why? Because it's 9 pages long. There's a lot of information in it, and what I want to try to do is with each segment is break down a little piece and to make you better understand it. What I want to talk today about is warranties, which is section 5 of the contract. We just had a change maybe 14 months ago in the contract, and people were up in arms saying with the warranties, everything's being sold as is. Oh my God, if I've got a bad house, I'm going to be stuck with it as a buyer. We've always had that. We just never had it explained in layman's terms clear enough. Once you close on a house, it's yours. The only warranties that transfer with ownership would be any kind of unpaid liens. You're a landscaper, $4,000 from work that you did 2 weeks before closing. That would transfer, that warranty would be picked up, be protected by the new buyer. But what we've done to improve the contract with warranties is we've added the language that the unit in the property, let's say for example the air conditioner, transfers in the condition it was when you saw it, when you had your inspector check it. With the prior contract, it was always up in the air. It has to be warrantable, meaning it has to run in 100% perfect condition, even though it's a used air conditioner. Now we're just saying it's going to transfer in its current value, current condition. Well, I hope it's been helpful. That's all we want to talk about today. Next week we'll have another subject. Hope you have a great weekend and a great week coming up. Thank you and goodbye. Again, my name is Bill Salvatore with Arizona Lee Properties. And if you know anybody looking to buy or sell a home here in Arizona or anywhere in the country, I have access to the best realtors. Give me a call, 602-999-0952. I'll be glad to help you. Thank you. Goodbye.